Sometimes the right voice for your project doesn't have to try too hard.